She's doing better. She's really talking a lot more. And, you know, and she's also looking forward way more than before. She used to look up all the time, now she's looking straight somewhere. So that's a good improvement.
Hey, okay, voila, voila.
Hey,
why? I'm not sure she's on.
We did speech therapy, physiotherapy, occupational therapy, and also she does go to school, so they work with her there too. I did some research. I went to Google. I went, you know, in internet, and also there were a girl that came over here with her same problem, and then before she didn't see anything, and now she's able to see light perceptions. So it was by her that we are here today, you know. It was by a video that we saw in Brazil, but Giovanna from São Paulo, Brazil. We saw the video, and then we saw that she had the same syndrome, and then we started doing some research, you know. And in the internet, we saw the Unique SS Medical Center. We sent them a message. We got a message back with a form. We did the whole form and sent it to the hospital. You know, they sent a letter to us saying that she will probably be, she has a good chance to come in the future, have a decent vision. So that's how. She did IV stem cells 4 times, I believe. She did a lumbar puncture. She has another one to go tomorrow. And also she does, oh, she has vitamins too. So, I'm sorry. She has some vitamins, you know, and also something IV to work with the stem cells. Pool therapy on a pool. Occupational therapy and OT. When we first got here, we saw it as a big city, but also easy to, you know, to walk around, let's say that. You know, has a plaza really close to here and stuff, you know, 7-Eleven and stuff, you know. And a hospital is very pretty, let's say it like that. Very nice. I liked it. The playrooms that she went to are really, really good. The rooms where we stay at too, they comfortable, really good, you know. And everything is pretty good over here though. The doctor is very calm, you know, very good, you know, what he does, you know. And nurse is also really calm. and nice too. They done a good job. About stem cells, I totally recommend to everyone, you know, if you have something that you think it's not gonna happen or can happen, calma, vamos só pegar um pirulito pra você. I thoroughly recommend because you know there's always a chance, you know, and that's what I believe, because they say she doesn't have any chance, and they proved to us that there's always a chance. So I totally recommend the stem cells for everyone.